In the hidden corners of the world, where reality blurs with enchantment, there exists a realm untouched by time. Journey with us into this magical land, where every story is a portal to a place where the ordinary meets the extraordinary. Welcome to the Chronicles of Enchantment. Let the tale begin. Lila's Luminous Journey. In the village of Violette, under the twilight sky, the air shimmered with expectancy. Tonight was the night of the floral equinox, when Lila, the fairy guardian of the spring, embarked on her luminous journey. Each equinox, Lila's wings absorbed the soft moonlight, glowing with a radiant purple hue. Her task was to sprinkle the essence of the first bloom over the slumbering earth, awakening it from winter's grasp. As the celestial event commenced, Lila soared into the air, her wings casting lavender beams across the dark canvas of the night. Her flight was a dance, choreographed by the gentle pull of the awakening earth below. Dipping and gliding over the frost-kissed meadows, she released the magic. Wherever the light touched, the snow melted away, giving rise to tender buds and blossoms. But this equinox was different. A shadow loomed, threatening to engulf her beloved village. Summoning her courage, Lila dove directly into the heart of the shadow. As she pierced through, her light merged with the darkness, revealing it to be not a threat, but the first sign of a nourishing rain. Her journey complete, Lila watched as rain met bloom, ensuring that this spring, Violette would flourish more beautifully than ever before. Her luminous journey wasn't just a duty, it was her gift to the cycle of life. As the final notes of our tale fade, remember, in the realm of enchantment, endings are just doorways to new beginnings. Until tomorrow, keep the magic alive in your heart and let the wonders of the world to amaze you. Let your dreams be touched by the Chronicles of Enchantment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.